say, except for I have to film on my phone. I just tried to sit down and film with my camera. It was just something, and I was like, no. No. It's not that deep, but I want to film on my phone. I feel like it is more personal. I even feel like the quality is kind of better. I don't know. I just want to tell you, we're filming on my phone. So yeah. Today, I'm doing my favorite video. Well, my favorite type of videos. Playlist videos. I make playlists on Spotify. I already make them on camera, but I already made this one. I'm just going to add to it. This is my Christmas playlist. I have my green ring and my red ring to represent Christmas. We're just gonna listen to some songs, add some songs, and go from there. If you wanna follow this playlist, it'll be linked in the description. They're always linked in the description. I also have like tons of other playlists if you wanna go listen to those too. If you have any recommendations, also I don't know where to look. If you have any recommendations of like playlists that you want, or anything like that, just let me know. So this playlist is called Ho Ho Ho. Ho Ho Ho! Cover photo is Tyler the Creator in a Santa Claus costume. I don't really know how to explain that one, but I love it. I don't know what's in his hand. We don't need to talk about what's in his hand. So we already have the basic songs. First song on the playlist. I don't know what this is, but yes. Yep, yep, yep. I also have this one. Michael Bublé is, I think I literally said this exact sentence in my last, like, Christmas playlist video. Michael Bublé is Christmas. I don't even know if I'm saying his name right. I don't even know. Listen to his, it could be June. I could listen to one of his songs and I'm like, no, sorry, it's Christmas. Like that's, he is Christmas to me. I don't know what the hands.
It's beginning to look.
I don't know what the hands are. Ned, if you're feeling some pop, we can do this. We can do some Tyler the Creator. I don't know why he has a Christmas song. Oh, it's from the, I think it's from the Dr. Seuss, Dr. Seuss, the Grinch movie. So, yeah. It was a few years ago, and I've had it on, like, every Christmas playlist every single year since my, like, junior year of high school. We also have more pop singer songs, like Ariana Grande, Justin Bieber, Sam Smith. Oh. I need to stop with the hands. I don't know what the hand, like, put him down. Now what do I do? I love it. And my Christmas playlist wouldn't be my Christmas playlist without Frank Sinatra. We have so much Frank on this. Whoa, did I just make really awkward eye contact? I have so much Frank Sinatra on this playlist. It's actually insane. So much. We also have Elvis. Kelly Clarkson. We have Taylor Swift. I've never heard this song. I literally just threw it in the playlist, like, right before I filmed this. The Jonas Brothers. Didn't Taylor Swift date one? We have Bruno Major. This song, I didn't know this song existed, and I just found it when I was looking for more songs for my playlist. Oh my god.
Jack made his fart this morning, looking in town.
It's so calming.
Despite the cold.
His voice kind of sounds the same in all of his songs, but like not even in a bad way.
It must be Christmas today.
I wish it was Christmas today. Look at how amazing and relaxing this song is. Like Taylor Swift. We have a lot of, like, this generation.
My winter nights are taken up by static.
I love it. I love it. I love it. I love this. This is the cutest song ever. Ariana Grande. Liz Gillies. Liz Gillies. Am I? I'm not okay. This came out a few years ago. It's a Kelly Clarkson song. Everyone knows this song. This was the intro. This was the song of all of our YouTube videos in 2015, 2014, during Christmas time. This song, every video. I did that, every video. There's another song like that, I forget which one it was. It wasn't Rockin' Around the Christmas Tree, but this is a classic. The hands, stop. Oh! We have to have Justin Bieber, especially the Christmas songs. Yes. I'm pretty sure that I put mistletoe in all of my Christmas videos as well. I have like this vivid memory of going, this is so random, but I have a vivid memory of going to Katy Perry, like Katy Perry concert in like fourth grade or something. And on the car ride there, listen to this, like on football. I could have dreamt that, but I'm pretty sure that did happen. And if it did, I'm so grateful because that's how I found the song. I don't know if that was a dream. I don't know how I would have found this song like years ago. This is Drummer Boy by Justin Bieber again. I have all the Justin Bieber Christmas songs on here. I got it all. I also have Dean Martin, Frank Sinatra. I just went to New York, and I don't know why I didn't put my AirPods in and just listen to Dean Martin and Frank Sinatra Christmas songs. I don't know why I didn't do that. I don't know why I didn't do that. They decorated everything in New York too, so like that would have been so perfect, but I didn't do that. I said it with Frank Sinatra, lots of Dean Martin as well. We have a range of generations, years of music. Going to a different generation, Jonas Brothers. I haven't heard this either, but I love the Jonas Brothers. Taylor Swift was better. Sorry. I'm gonna get canceled by the Jonas Brothers. Are they still like happening? Like, are they still making music? To finish it off, we're just gonna keep the Christmas song. Frank Sinatra. Anyways, I don't really know what other songs to add because this is all like from last year too. For my Christmas playlist, as I said, let me know if you have any other Christmas songs that I could add. If you want to follow this playlist, as I said, it'll be linked in the description. So yes. So yeah, remember to like, subscribe, and always be commenting video requests. And I will see you in my next one. Bye!